Troubles are finally over. We hit a vein of gold as wide as a locomotive that runs clean through Bear Mountain.
Hey, Pa, where'd you get that?
Isn't she a beaut?
Yeah. Can I hold it?
She's one of a pair, only two in the whole world.
Where's the other one?
My partner Griff has it. We made him up special to symbolize our newfound wealth.
Can I try it out?
One day this fine weapon will be yours. But for now, why don't you take my old pistol? Go on down to the river and practice while I give your ma her gifts. Now, don't henpeck the boy. Next trip into town, I'll buy you a whole bunch of new pots and pans. Red, up the hill and quick, boy. We're getting raided.
I'm coming, Pa.
The kid's down by the river. Go get him. You better... Kid's still alive! That's too much gun for you in hell!
kid. I reckon your pa's better off dead. Him being such a yellow belly and all.
Easy there, friend. Come on over here. Come on now. It's too dangerous for a man to be walking around in these parts. I deal in weapons and goods, see? I would've offered you more than that. But a gang of ruffians done run me off of my... Well, I didn't,
You holding out on us, no! Old man?
What the hell are you looking at? Fill 'em full of lead.
What are you doing here?
Think your coat would look good on me?
Son, you done killed them all. You know, you can get quite a handsome bounty for these fellas if you took them down to Sheriff O'Grady's in Widow's Patch.
I'll be taking your cart.
Sure, whatever you say, bounty hunter.